For Hegel, freedom is three different things that are in conflict but also mutually dependent. Freedom of the individual from oppression and from one's own nature, freedom to do what is reasonable, and freedom to act together with others as we. No person can be free alone.